afternoon. It is now Sunday. Headed over to the Scruff House. Just took a shower. Had to super bundle up because my old fragile self, like an old person, is more susceptible to catching a cold just by wind touching them. Don't grow up, or if you are growing up and you're gonna get this old, make sure that you hit the gym every single time. Make sure that you eat your vitamins and vegetables and all that. Don't be like me, guys, please. Don't be happy as hell to eat whatever you want.
Due to the fact that it's a little bit later in the day, earlier today I was supposed to wake the guys up at the Counter-Strike house and then take them shopping, food shopping, groceries and stuff. But since I was doing my thing at home and I took too long, they now have to practice in exactly 50 minutes, so it'd be almost impossible for me to go pick them up, bring them back, get the groceries, and then take them back to the house in time for them to practice. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to Mariano's, go buy the groceries for them, then get them some food, and then bring it to them. That way they can just do their thing. I don't know if they're gonna have the Super Bowl running in the background, but that's another thing. I don't know what I'm doing for the Super Bowl. I haven't decided. I got options. If I could snap my fingers and make something happen, I would totally stay at home and play Old Men of Optic matches. Unfortunately, my teammates are not as dedicated as I am, and they like to have lives and stuff outside of video games.
At the CSGO house now, I got their food, I got all that, but I'm not bringing it in.
Practice?
Yeah.
No Super Bowl?
No.
You guys don't watch that anyway, right?
No.
Neither of you? Not even the halftime show?
I don't.
Not even the halftime show?
I don't know. I'm from Europe.
The halftime show is like a concert, though.
I know. I watched it after in YouTube, you know?
Oh, yeah. True. Okay. Dropped off the food, dropped off the groceries, headed to the Scruff House now. Man, I gotta make sure that the Halo boys have all found a place to sleep. I brought over some air mattresses. Since they're not gonna be here for a long time, I figured that it'd be easier if we get beds that are easily put away, like an air mattress. You know, you have to respect that sort of grind, the sort of grind that these guys are on. To skip the Super Bowl, I mean, I don't... My Bears suck. The Bears suck badly, so I don't watch football as much. But for them to just completely give up, I mean, I still watch, like, halftime or in the background, I still watch it. Okay. Because, I mean, I still watch it, right? I mean, I still pay attention to the halftime show and all that shit, but to just completely dismiss it and not even have it be a part of my day? I don't know if I've ever done that. Yo, who's sleeping here?
Brad sleeping here.
You don't care?
No.
Where are you sleeping?
Just on the couch right now.
There's the, where's your other mattress? Thomas. Sort of weirdo. No pillow, no blankets.
My drunk self did that.
You went out last night?
Yeah.
You said fuck pillows, fuck blankets?
I guess so, yeah.
Buddy! I had a question.
What's that?
I need help, actually. Can you tell me how you record and... Okay, so you know how you do dual comms, but at the same time you capture actual shit with like nothing else besides the game audio for your montages?
Okay.
Right? Because that's what you do, right? Like,
yeah.
You sometimes are doing a live comm and all of a sudden you get a clip and you have the clip by itself.
Yeah, it's raw. You just do everything separate when you record it live.
How?
You can't do it on OBS.
What do you have to do it on?
I have the Elgato program, and then I have the webcam program.
Okay.
Separately. And I just overlap it inside the program, right? That's what I do in all the videos, so I always have that raw.
So how do you... So if you stream, you wouldn't be able to...
That's why I don't stream. Yeah.
Is there a way?
I'm sure there is. It's just Seth's way actually works.
What's Seth's way?
Because he's got two capture cards, right?
So get two capture cards.
I guess that would work, yeah.
How would you hook him up, though?
Oh, man, it'd be like... That'd be pretty easy.
You don't know.
Like, exactly like Seth's. That's what I would imagine, honestly.
So you don't know?
No, I don't know, but I'd imagine it'd be like Seth's.
So you... Thanks. Don't know. Eating healthy, bud?
Salmon.
Salmon?
Go Patriots or Falcons. Whatever one you want to win. I'm on the bandwagon.
Patriots, man.
Okay.
Tom Brady.
Go Patriots.
All right, it appears that everybody went out last night. Well, not the majority of the people went out. As you guys just saw, Tom's not in his room. And in his room, there's a podcast going on, which is the Humdrum podcast. It was really good. You guys should check it out. Last episode, the first episode went up on Nick's channel. The second episode, I'm pretty sure, is going to go live on Hitch's channel. So I recommend you guys watch it. If you guys are into podcasts, I don't listen to music. So, if I'm listening to music, more than likely I'm taking a shower. Or I have ran out of things to listen to in whatever I do. But every single time I'm in the car, every single time I'm driving, I'm always either listening to a podcast or like a podcast. The Thorin, Richard Lewis, Room on Fire is the one that I've been listening to a lot lately. I wish it was Call of Duty podcasts that had to do with Call of Duty and Call of Duty. Like unbiased Call of Duty. Like if Optic's fucking up, I would love to hear about it. You know, like if they're doing something bad, I would love to hear about it. What the Counter-Strike casters and podcasters are doing good is the fact that they have like no bias. I mean, some have their favorites, obviously. But for the most part, everybody's like super upfront and legit about their thoughts on a specific topic without... You know, holding back for whatever reason. Anyway, when I run out of things to listen to, I don't listen to music. When I run out of things to listen to, that's when I listen to music. And then more often than not, it's just like old school hip hop stuff, real hip hop. When rap was rap. Anyway, I'm gonna head home for a little bit. I told Jude that I would help her with some stuff. Look at this. They need to grow up. Right, been at home, putting this on, figuring out all this stuff, getting the links and stuff. My stream is gonna start very, very soon. And when I say that, I mean that. It's gonna start soon. I'm trying to get everything in order, all the legalities behind the partnership, what it entails and all that. And it's taking a little bit longer than I thought it was gonna be. That doesn't mean anything. I mean, I still play every single night. It's really easy to stream when you don't have to edit this vlog. When you have to edit this vlog, it usually takes me about an hour to do so. So what ends up happening is I get home at a certain time, typically right when Umu starts, Old Men of Optic, and what I do is in between rounds, I'm editing. So in between rounds, I don't have a chance to talk to the audience or whoever's watching me stream. Which is a little bit of a problem. It's not anyone's problem. It's my problem for not being better at time management. The other thing is that a couple of months ago, I promised myself that my second channel was going to be up and running. I went out and bought a PlayStation VR. I have an Oculus that was sent to me by Oculus that is still unopened. It's in the garage. It's been there. So I have like these plans to get all of this sorted. But it always ends up not being the case. It always ends up that I find an excuse, and it's not even finding an excuse, but yes, it is. Like, if one of my teammates was telling me, he's like, well, I'm doing this, I'm doing this, I'm doing this, I would be on their ass and telling them that they're making excuses, right? I'd be telling them that you're just not being better at time management. You know, you can take an extra hour to do the stuff that you need to do and take 1 hour less of sleep. Which has always been my motto, but I don't know why I haven't been able to get on this. Maybe it is because I truly enjoy Modern Warfare Remastered to the point to where I don't want to make it or turn it into a drag. The other thing is that obviously as Old Men of Optic keeps getting more popular and more popular, it sort of
almost a responsibility that I take upon myself to, you know, to take advantage of it, take advantage of the opportunity. So, you know, we got paid to go to MLG and not compete, but to put up a show almost, to, you know, to an interactive show where you play against the audience. And that's cool, right? Like, those are side jobs that I like to do, especially when I go to MLG events, right? Because when the boys aren't playing, it's super, super downtime where I either am upstairs working or I am recording for the vlog. So anyway, with that said, you know, I know that there's a lot of you out there that would love to be in my position to be able to get paid to play video games. A position that I've been in for the past, I mean, obviously it didn't just happen, right? I worked for it, but I always make it a point to take advantage of every single opportunity, because it would be a disservice to myself. It would be me throwing an opportunity out the window that somebody would be super, super happy to be a part of, or have the opportunity to do. So with that said, I'm going to try again. I'm going to try again to get my second channel up and running. I know there's a lot of you that have been asking me to do a Lonely Island series. I haven't played Minecraft in close to like 6 to 7 months. I mean, I play like for like maybe 10 minutes, but to seriously sit down and have an actual like mission, I haven't done that. And I really want to. It's just a matter of finding the time. So I'm not going to make any promises again, but I'm going to try my hardest again to hopefully find some time, make the time, rephrase that, to make the time to be able to focus and do more stuff with my second channel. Okay. Now, Super Bowl is awesome. I just finished watching. I ended up watching it here in my office. Didn't go anywhere. Didn't go with my buddies from high school. Didn't go with the Counter-Strike house. Didn't go with the Scuff house. Everybody stayed and did their own thing, including myself. Oh, I was here with Jude and Liv. Anyway, I'm going to end the vlog right here. It's been a long day. Tomorrow we have a meeting with Turtle Wax at the Scuff house. And then after that is pretty much just preparation for Atlanta, which is happening obviously in a couple of days. I do want to go to Texas the following week to go fishing for my birthday, right? My birthday's on the 9th, so I was going to take the opportunity to go this week, but I figured, you know, I'll push it to next week. So my birthday gift to myself is a fishing trip down to Texas with my boy Rob. Anyway, I'm going to end the vlog right here. I spoke too long, too much. I bored you probably. Having said that, and with that said, I'm going to see you guys tomorrow as usual. And it's been you. See
Yeah, I got it. Here we go.